Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. If you are watching me for the first time, then go subscribe to our channel and then come back to the video. So today I am going to review the Stay Quirky Liquid Lipstick, and also I am going to show you guys the swatches of it. So if you want to know all these things, then keep on watching. Okay guys, as usual, first let's see the swatches and then I will get back to the review. Now getting back to the review, this one retails for ₹449. You will be getting 4.5 ml of product and the shelf life is 3 years. Mostly you will get this on discount. I will leave the link in the description box down below. To talk about the packaging, the outer packaging is made of a cardboard like any other packaging mostly. Manufacturer details, the price details and all the details given in the cardboard packaging. So it is a tube form, it is a liquid lipstick and the color is in black. And in the middle part you can see the exact shade of the lipstick and also it is color coded at the bottom. You can see the shade, you can see the color, the manufacturer details and all those things in the bottom part. It is travel friendly, you guys. It's really good and the packaging is so sturdy. It is a doe foot applicator. I really love doe foot applicator because it gives that precise application. For all those beginners out there, if you don't know how to apply liquid lipstick, then you can get this lipstick because of the applicator. It will be really precise. You can outline the lips at first and then you can fill it in. So it will be simple and really easy. And now to talk about the formulation. It is so freaking pigmentary. It is a completely matte lipstick. If you are someone who would love matte lipstick, then you can definitely try this out. It's completely matte. It dries out in just like 30 seconds and then it will set into matte. This feels kind of drying in your lips because of the formulation. Most of the liquid matte lipsticks dry out our lips, but this doesn't feel uncomfortable. It is totally comfortable, but this one is kind of drying. So make sure you're wearing a good moisturizer, a good lip balm before applying this lipstick. I always apply a good lip balm before applying my lipsticks. I would prefer Nivea lip balm and Maybelline Baby Lips. This feels super soft while applying. It kind of feels creamy, but it is not that creamy and that buttery. This stays for a really good amount of time, like for more than 6 hours. I really love this for that, but there is a disadvantage. This forms that butthole on your lips, like if you are eating something and if you are drinking water and after doing all those things, this forms a butthole kind of thing. You have to reapply it after eating something. The fragrance is really good. It kind of feels like a chocolatey ice cream and I love this fragrance. I will tell you the claims now. It says that it is transfer resistant, intense pigmentation and also it is travel friendly. It is travel friendly, you guys. That claim is true and pigmentation is definitely intense. I really love the pigmentation, so that is also true. And it says that it is transfer resistant. We are going to see that now after conducting some tests. As usual, the food test, kiss proof test, transfer proof test, we will get to know whether it's transfer resistant or not. I will read out the specification now. It says that it is toxicity free and vegan, which is really amazing. And the active ingredient is vitamin E. Vitamin E is really good for your lips, your skin, your hair and everything. So it has vitamin E in it, which is really good. It's been more than 5 minutes since I've applied this lipstick. The first test is a kiss proof test. I am going to kiss the back of my hand and I'm going to see how this works. Okay, it is not transferring. Even in the first case, it is not transferring. But I can see some powdery kind of thing on my hand. I guess it's because it's so matte and that's why that's happening, but it's not transferring. I can only see the sweat around my lips on my hand, but it's not transferring at all. I have my soft tissue with me and I'm going to do that. Chill. it did not transfer. Even in this, I can see that powdery thing. It's not a big deal. It is transfer resistant. Next, we are going to conduct food test. For that, I have a cup of coffee with me as usual. I'm going to sip a cup of coffee and I'm going to see whether it's transferring on my cup or not. So let's see. So, no, it transferred very little bit, like a teeny tiny bit. I really love this so far. And now I'm going to eat something. I do have some pongal with me. Do you guys love pongal? I don't like pongal, but for video's sake, I'm going to eat something because I have nothing at my home right now. Yes, I have taken a spoon of pongal and I'm going to eat some. No, it did not transfer. Cool. It did not transfer, you guys. It is so amazing. Also, I am doing a wear test so you can see whether it is long lasting or not. So we'll see the wear test at the end of the video. Coming to the rating, I am giving this 9.5 out of 10. There is no burn, you guys. It is not transferring. The pigmentation is good. Everything is good. The only problem is it's a bit drying. That is the only problem I can see. So for that, I'm reducing 0.5. I cannot reduce more than that for the drying reason. So I'm reducing 0.5 for that. Other than that, this lipstick is such an amazing lipstick. So if you are someone who loves matte lipstick, then I would definitely suggest you to buy this. If you really like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and also share this video with your friends and family. And I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, it's bye-bye from Kirti. Bye. Right now the time is 3:30 and I'm doing my wear test. I'm sitting outside because there is no power at my home and that sucks. So yeah, it's completely dried up right now and this is how my lips look. So if you want to see a close-up shot, let's see how this is going to be after 7 to 8 hours. Maybe I'll just try to do even 10 hour test if possible. So yeah, let's just see. Hi, so right now the time is 5:45, though it's 5:50 right now. It's been like more than 2.5 hours. Oh my god, I'm bad at calculating. I'll just leave it right here. So yeah, my lipstick is looking like this. Yeah, it's worn off a little bit here, but I haven't reapplied it and I have eaten gulab jamun and I have eaten a lot of things, and after all these things, this is how my lipstick looks. I don't know how far this is going to work. Let's see. Bye. Hey guys, so it's 8:30 right now. After 5 hours, this is how my lips look. So you can see that, I guess. It kind of forms that butthole thing in the middle, as I mentioned already. Yeah, because I have eaten so much. But it's good. I haven't reapplied it and I haven't really done anything. And this one still stays. But if you reapply this, it will stay even for, you know, more than 8 hours, I guess. Hey guys, so yeah, time is 11:30 and I really can't able to film anymore. So as you can see, the lipstick is still there. It has kind of, you know, peeled off in this area when I stretch my lips, but other than that, it is really good. It has completed the 8-hour test and it is really good without even reapplying, and I ate a lot of things as I mentioned already. So yeah, this is good. It has passed the wear test and it lasted for about 8 hours without even reapplying. So yeah, it's really a good lipstick. I'm giving this 9.5 out of 10. I really like this lipstick. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Ta-da, bye-bye.